Dr. Ramo, we hear a lot about supplements in the news. Selenium, a very popular supplement, but now there's been some conflicting headlines as to how safe it is when it comes to heart risks and blood pressure.
Well, that's a very good question. Selenium is a mineral. It's found in trace amounts in people, and in the United States, it's virtually impossible to become selenium deficient. The only people who have selenium deficiency are people with intestinal problems, but everybody else has plenty of selenium. But it is a very popular antioxidant drug used without any data showing that it's beneficial to anybody. Now, the question was whether or not it was harmful. My grandmother used to say when she'd take some cod liver oil or whatever, she'd say, well, it couldn't hurt.
Yeah, right. So we did. They did a study then because there were some questions about cholesterol, whether it raised cholesterol, whether maybe it had heart risks. What did that study
show? Right, you're right, exactly. What the study said was that when you took people, this was a group of people not in the United States, where they measured their selenium blood levels.
Okay.
They found that those people with the highest selenium blood levels had the highest cholesterol levels. So if you read the newspaper, it would say selenium is bad for the heart. It may be a risk factor. The fact of the matter is we don't know that the selenium was the cause of the higher levels of cholesterol at all. In fact, it may be that if you did the same study on ingrown toenails, you'd find exactly the same thing. So I think right now, bottom line, selenium doesn't seem to hurt anybody. As far as I'm concerned, it doesn't really help anybody. It just makes expensive urine.
All right. So moderation is key. If you're going to take any kind of stuff like that, you don't really recommend the supplements, though.
Right.
All right. Dr. Ramo, thank you so much. If you missed part of this topic or any other HealthBeat topics, you can find them on our website, KOAT.com.